Loading up, green light, set to go now, race two. And away, Toby Shaw began well with Boy of Pizzazz, but away quickly Royal Solo. It'll find the lead settling down to Mega Hazel, Little Sidey on the outside, and Boy of Pizzazz running on, as is Toby Shaw. The favourites claim the lead together. Then Latissimus Dorsai keeping Gracie. It's Toby Shaw the leader. Two lengths in front to Royal Solo, and Toby Shaw, he got a little tired late, but he wanted a length and a half over Royal Solo. Third, Latissimus Dorsai. Now, fourth might be Mega Hazel ahead of Boy of Pizzazz, who folded up late. Then Little Sidey, and Keeping Gracie was the last one to clock over the line. Time was 19:88 for Toby Shaw.